नमस्ते, आई एम कृष्णा घोष. आई एम अ नॉन हॉजकिंस लिम्फोमा सर्वाइवर. आई एम 64 ईयर्स ओल्ड. आई एम बेसिकली अ होटेलियर. आई सर्व्ड द इंडस्ट्री फॉर 35 ईयर्स. इन द ईयर 2013 आई हैड माई फर्स्ट अटैक. एक्चुअली द ओनली अटैक आई मस्ट से. दैट टाइम आई वॉज ऑलरेडी वर्किंग विथ द होटल. आई वॉज वेरी फैट. आई वॉज ओबिस बेसिकली एंड आई हैड अ बिग लंप ऑन माई नेक. आई नेवर रियलाइज दैट. One day I was going through a staff elevator and a food price sat on my neck. I put my hand to remove it and then I realized there's a big lump. I went to the banquet hall. I met one of my friend. She's almost like my sister. She was a florist. And I asked her, just see, there's a lump here. She was very angry with me and she told me, are you uneducated? This is such a big lump and you didn't even realize. So I said, no, actually, I really didn't realize. So then she told me that you have to go to the doctor today itself. I said, I cannot go out of the hotel now. It's very big function. But our hotel doctor is quite good. I go and meet him. So in the afternoon when he came, I went down to his chamber. I met him and he was very fond of me. He used to call me Didi. After looking at me, I can make out that he was quite disturbed. And after that, he asked me to undergo quite a few tests. And asked me, you have to do it immediately, if possible today, otherwise tomorrow. So I said, I'm sorry, tomorrow I cannot go. Tomorrow is Bengali New Year and I promised my staff that we are going to have Bengali food in the cafeteria and my department is organized to cook for the day. He was very angry with me and he argued, I don't know, your health is much more important than anything else. You have to go today or latest by tomorrow. I argued back and I'm no way. I promised them and I don't think so it will be too late if I go after 2 days because the next day was a Sunday. I said, I will only go on Monday. Tomorrow I'm not going to do whatever you want. Even my family was quite upset with me, but I stood by what I said. So Monday, along with my brother-in-law and my sister, we went for the test. After 3-4 days, I got my report and it was negative. So I was quite relaxed. I even joined back my work. After a couple of days, my brother-in-law told me that he is going to take me to another doctor. So I said, okay, I didn't want to argue because I already had enough argument with them. So I said, okay. So I went to my general manager and I told him that, sir, I would be needing 1 day leave. My family insists that I should go for a second opinion. So they brought me to TMC. When they brought me to TMC, then I realized it's something serious. Before that, I didn't even realize it can be a cancer. Anyway, when I came here, when I went to TMC, they went through my file and they directed to me to the hematology department, to Dr. Reena Nair. We went to her chamber and after entering the chamber, my sister said, just can you go out of the chamber for a minute? I was slightly surprised. Anyway, I followed her instruction and went out of the chamber. When I entered back, I realized why I was asked to go out. Actually, they wanted to tell my doctor that please don't discuss everything in front of me. But believe me, after looking at Dr. Nair, I had a confidence on her somehow. She gives an impression that she's a very confident doctor. So she ignored my family's instruction and she very clearly said, see, it's her body. Whatever I have to do on her, I have to do with her full consent and she must know. And you know, with her, when she was talking, I could vibrate that, I'm in really in good hands. So Dr. Nair explained to me, she said, though your report is negative, but I have a strong feeling, 90% I'm sure, it's a malignant and it must be non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. But I cannot tell you anything sure, but you have to go for a biopsy. So the biopsy date was fixed and she told me after the biopsy, PET scan has to be done. And if necessary, bone marrow test has to be done. I could realize the tears in my sister's eye, but I was very calm somehow. I felt very comfortable with her. So, and I thought to myself, jo hoga hoga, can't help it. If I have to undergo the treatment, I have to undergo the treatment. What to do? So, and then she said, rest we will discuss after the report comes because I cannot say much before I get the report and I'm absolutely sure that it is a lymphoma.